Hey guys, I'm making a tutorial on how to put your weed together. It's only in a box if you've just bought it, but in this box, the laptop box, just came. But it just gets put in there. This is my Wii. That's obviously where everything connects in because it's got like them there. Yeah, done there. But that bit there is if you're like doing a game or something that needs like a guitar, something like that. This is obviously the front of your Wii. On button, reset button, disc, and reject. You'll see the Wii down there. Wii! Yeah, so that's the console. I've probably got a game in there. I'm not sure. I've got this, which you would point your controller to. Now, that if you can see, there is where I've picked it up from there to there. So that shiny bit and that shiny bit you don't cover because that's where it detects your controller. And this would just go on your telly. So this would just go on your telly. Or wherever. Now you would only have, if you could see it, there and there. You could take them off, but it was in the living room and my room. Now it lives in my room, but my mum and dad's room are there and there, as you could see there. It's where we've gone to reconnect it. Now I'm just using blow tack that I keep on the back, so I'll just put it in there like that. It's helpful if you've got like a gap there. You can just put it in, make sure. And you can just let your lead to dangle for the time being. Make sure it doesn't fall down. I'll just stick it there. Make sure you press quite hard on it, but not too hard. Or she will end up whacking it.
Just jump in the shower, Charlotte.
Yeah. That's that. This. It always works up in my home. Some has some instructions of this thing. This is the bit that would plug into the water power. Sorry about that red spot and then those yellow pavey spots. Like the wall, if you look like that. the same colours. So you'd obviously plug this bit into the wall. You won't turn it on until you plug it into your thing. So make sure you turn the plug off. And I'll just put this in here. And that on here as well. Just so we know everything. This is the table that goes into this one. It's the one that goes into the telly. Mine's like always like messed mine all up. But you've got the red, white, and yellow plugs. Yeah, but I've like split the wires all the way down, like detach them from each other. They get a bit, you know, muddled up. But I better finish this before I better get back to the shower. Because he's probably going to want to blow dry his hair. So it was prom yesterday, so yeah. So you've got your peel. Now, if you don't have the red, white, and yellow one, you might need to get an adapter. You've got the one that you can just plug in. This one's gonna look either behind or on the side. So it should be. You see on him we've got the green, blue and red, as well as the white, red and yellow. Now if you've got the blue, green and red, the blue, green and red ones, then you're gonna have to get an extension thing and you're gonna have to put that into your telly, then put these in, or put these in, then put it into your telly. If you've got the white, red, and yellow one, then you don't need to worry. Make sure you push them in nice and hard. So I've had a black on my picture before because I didn't push it in far enough. There we go. So I think plugged in where it's meant to be. Time to plug it into the wind. Now I just need to cram them up forward because my knees won't go that far. So you've got your Wii. Now you can plug anyone in first. I tend to plug this one, the power lead. And then it goes to this bottom one. And it just clicks in there like that. And I just don't plug it in. Mine takes quite a while to come on, and it's gonna keep it on. So you will have to change the channel on the telly for it. That one, and then At the finally, there's orange one there, and this is what we're getting to, like that. Then, just see if you got it, or you guys were able to. Yes, I have. I've got Wii Play. With these ones, we've got Sing It and Rock Band, which both would need these adapters. Drum Kit, which is up there, would need it, and this one, so it's like an adapter. It's an adapter. And it's for the microphone. There you go. Then you can put all your cable on the floor and change your telly to AV, but some tellies change on their own, but this one's on, so I'm going to have to change to AV. Then the Wii comes on, you will have to get batteries for your remote, but yeah. So this is what the remote should look like. There are different ones. There's one back like this is, and then the batteries. And then there's ones that you have to charge up. So it just depends, and it's not battery charged up from the wall. So yeah, thanks guys, bye!